can tell them a little something sweet. Tilt your head back and tell the Lord something sweet. The Bible says, with the fruit of your lips, bless the Lord. Bless the Lord. Hallelujah. Come on, he's opened doors for you. He's made ways for you. The rain and the cold that we feel on the outside of our homes, it's raining on someone's skin. It's raining on their head. It's raining in their homes. But you are in the shelter and the safety of the Lord's promise. He made some promises and he's able to keep them. Now let's take those same hands and put it in someone's hand and say, it's a blessing to be in the house of the Lord with you. And I tell you, whenever I see, that's right, Tisha, get it, let the Lord pour this spirit. What are you going to give God? What are you going to give God this year for Christmas? Ask yourself, are you going to give him the same thing like other people do? Take a gift down and rewrap it and say, I forgot to give that last year. Are you going to give God something special this year? Many of us, we've given our yes to him in a form of salvation, but we have not given our attitudes yet. We've not given our wills, our will. Imagine what the Lord will do when we give our will over to the Lord. If you're visiting with us for the first time, we're glad that you're here, but it looks to me that everyone that's in this place have already came through via the Philadelphia Prayer Clinic. And we thank God for you and you being in this place at this time, because the Lord has something special for you. He has something great in store for you. Now, I believe anybody that comes in the rain, I believe God has something, has purpose planned for you today.
Yes.
I believe that. I believe that. Is anybody else that believes that along with me? Tell somebody, I didn't come through that rain just to sit here and be mad with God. Say, but I got a purpose and I have an intent. I'm here to tell somebody, I'm here to get something. I'm here to get some. Say, don't say, listen, say, I don't know what happened yesterday. All I know is what happened was happening for me today. And I refuse to sit in the house of God like Alice in Wonderland and wonder what he's done for me. Tell somebody, I don't have amnesia.
I don't
need no one to perform a lobotomy on my mind. Somebody, I got all my thinking capacities. And every time I think of the goodness of Jesus, and all that is done for me, my soul cries out, hallelujah. Thank God for saving me. And everybody ain't glad that you're saved. Oh, yeah. Somebody say, yeah.
Thank you!
Hallelujah. I live when I should die. I shout when I should cry. I am recession proof. I am. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Has anybody ever felt like that? You just wake up in the morning, you just look at your hands and you say, God, I just thank God I got. Glory, glory, glory.
Thank you.
Come on in. So turn it up, bro. Turn it up. Jesus Christ, his son.